Dr. Duffy here. Today I'm here with Eric from Omega Sport, and we're going to tell you the proper nutrition for a 10K, a half marathon, and a marathon.
All right, everyone. With your 10K, you're going to want to take in like a Clif Bar or a waffle 2 hours to 30 minutes ahead of time. With your chews and your gels, you're going to do one 5 minutes before and roughly 45 minutes, every 45 minutes during the race. And you're going to keep your hydration on hand on as well as needed, and also when you drink a gel so you can keep your mouth washed out. With your half marathon, same thing as well. 2 hours to 30 minutes before, your gels, 5 minutes before you run, and every roughly 45 minutes. So have at least 5 to 6 of these on hand, depending on your time. Same thing with your full marathon. Always get your carbs in 2 hours to 30 minutes before. Your gels or your chews on hand 5 minutes every 45, so have maybe 6 to 8 of these on hand, and your hydration as well.
Check the links and subscribe below.